Hey guys, this is David Kwan here. This is finishing off my fight with Kihu Devils. I think this is it. This is my like fourth try at this fight. It's been a long battle. But hopefully, this is the final battle. It's just, this guy is really cheap. And oh my gosh, okay. Just throwing some missiles over there. I have one more missile I could throw at him. Yes! One missile is all it takes. God, I wish I had his power to just become a devil or an angel. Alright, let's see what power I could mess around with now that I can
at school, I squeeze tried into to his heart. To fade into the background, to disappear.
So you're one of those nerd type.
But the bullies found
character.
Me anyway. They always do. The only place I felt I belonged was in Heaven's Hellfire. In that game, I made the rules. I could summon angels to protect the victims and demons to punish the bullies. But the real world, that I couldn't control. At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day. When they pushed me too far.
Became a demon himself.
When the DUP came, they said they were taking me to a new school, designed for people like me. Different. For 6 years, she hooked me up to her machines. She made me call them out, always stopping before they could save me. Then that crash. That was my chance to finally really disappear. Where no one could find me and hurt me. But when I saw them rounding up more people who were different, I knew what she was gonna do to them, and I knew. I knew we had to stop her.
Okay, so this is the third character that we came into contact Nelson. With, which means this is the final person.
Nelson? Okay, that's starting to get old.
So now we have smoke power, so I came running. Neon power, okay. Now what is this, yeah, angel power? Thanks, or graphic that. Power?
Oh wait, I already did.
Or digital power.
Man, you're not gonna believe what I can do now. As soon as I figure out what it is that I can do.
Right, seriously.
Got a kidnapper off the streets.
Whoa, bro, not kidnapper, he's more like a rescuer.
Nelson, listen to me. He took suspected conduits right off the street. Yeah. Against their will. That's kidnapping.
Okay, don't go anywhere. First of all, thank you for using the word conduit. Second of all, why are you being such a dick?
Look. Fine. Let's just agree to disagree. But we both know it's better for everyone if he goes in a cage.
Really? So, this is a chance to corrupt Yuzi, make him infamous, like me. Which is break him of his fear of bullies by showing him how strong he really is. Love that. Or to redeem Eugene, which is probably like, hey, let's, you know, help him build his courage by working together to save helpless victims. Meh, it's time to go all fucking corruption.
Just hang out for a second. Can I talk to you?
This is where Delson becomes
about rule of law,
the douche that he is.
Without due process.
Hey. Normally, that's what I do.
Oh, what, so it just gets thrown out the window whenever it's convenient for you? Is that it? Just put a red wig and an old trench coat on, you start calling you Augustine.
That's a good point, though.
Well, maybe next Halloween.
Cool. So, Game Boy and I over there are going to have a little conversation conduit to conduit. No normals allowed?
Fine.
I feel like
me, right
Reggie
outside.
Was designed of one actor that I know.
Owen, thank you for
very similar looking.
All your help, couldn't have done it without you.
Maybe
oh,
it's
wait,
the same voice
I
actor.
Already did.
I know. It wasn't funny at first.
So, Eugene, my brother, what do you say? You and me, a couple conduits, we hit the town. You teach me some of those video tricks. I teach you how to pick up girls. We take our power to the people.
Well, I'd like to find the Russians that were picking on the suspected conduits and kicking the shit out of them for a change.
Dude, I want to party with you.
It's a date then, yeah?
All right.
We will rise up.
I love his awkward smile.
And we will teach that them
was,
to accept.
That
us.
Was pretty cool. Like,
even
graphics
if it
wise.
Kills them.
Especially if it kills him. We're now at most wanted. I want to see how far this karma thing can go. Karma decisions are definitely not as a... I don't know, I feel like the characters in Infamous 2 were
arsenal.
Much crazier.
Not
maybe a bit
start.
Too... Whoa, okay. So, can't really do anything with this video part
deal.
Right now. Well, I guess in the next video, I'll do a more test of what this can do.